I am absolutely thrilled to speak with the leader of the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Yeah, I'm the leader. And I'm also the captain. Captain Leader.
God, I thought the leader was Star Lord.
Yeah, we only let him go up his name. Don't call him Star Lord. His close friends call him BJ Quill.
So, it was your idea to help Xandar?
More or less. Okay, okay. It wasn't exactly my idea.
Is this the famous Groot? Every Xandarian knows how you leave your life to save the rest of the Guardians that day of the battle. Tell us in your own words how that felt.
I am Groot.
You gotta forgive him. You know what you call a limited vocabulary? What he's trying to say is, he did sacrifice himself to save us all, and Xandar. Fortunately, he's plant-based, so he grew him back. And they grow up so fast, especially when you water them, when it appears
so. So back to my original question, whose idea was it to save Xandar?
It was Quill's. We had this half-baked plan, and we saved his butt and his door. Okay, it was three quarters.
Oh, yeah, and then I did do the
Yeah, I saw the one on the
video.
Of course,
I did.